I would actually go to the man who I genuinely think is the funniest comedian I have heard in the last few years. That man there, Paul Chowdhury.
He would go to Paul Chowdhury?
I've never met him.
He just wants a free gig. That's what this is.
We have met.
I have met you.
When?
We did Noel's house party together.
Really? Not old enough.
I am. I was in the Frankie Dettori and the Mike Reed Gotcha.
Were you really?
And then you blank me and you call me a...
What did I say?
Well, he didn't go that far, but... He's on the phone.
It's all kicking off down here.
And what did you have to do? What was your role?
Came in dressed as like a chicken or something. And then you came in dressed as another chicken or something. And then...
So we have both starred as chickens alongside each other.
That's how I got on the show again. I don't even know Jonathan.
He's here to pick up his chicken suit.
Well, I didn't recall that, and it's genuine. I mean, I remember the actual incident, so to speak.
What, the abusive treatment?
I didn't abuse you.
This is why I've come back to talk to you about this today.
He wants closure.
So we were there as two chickens. So what did I say?
Basically that.
Well, I still stand by what I said at the beginning.
Okay, he is a brilliant comedian.
Incredibly funny,
okay,
man.
Let's go. I'm going to go to Paul, and I don't feel steered by you, so don't worry. Let's go to Paul Chowdhury, box number 17. Let's see what you got, Paul. Please make it blue. I really need it to be blue.
Last time a white guy asked me to do this, it was in an airport.
Can you hang on one second, please? Paul, it's a call centre in India. Would you mind... It's your brother. I think it's your brother. He's here. Paul's here. Can't understand a word. Would you...
Huh? Not bad, are you? How about a note? He's not racist. No, I'm not Prince. It's a voice from Saw.